Do you know that in new update 2.2, you can now store items in your vehicle's trunk? Open your inventory and click on this new trunk icon. Now drag and drop your items here to store them in the vehicle. Perfect for storing fuel cans. You must be wondering what happens if the vehicle gets destroyed. Well, don't worry, you can still pick up all the items from the trunk.